Hey, what's up everyone? It's your friend 23 here and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're gonna do some 1v1s as Wukong. It was a while ago we played Wukong. It was actually the first god I made a video with. I also just wanna quickly remind you that the giveaway is still ongoing. If you haven't signed up, just click the link in the description and it will take you to that video. Before we get into the gameplay, let's take a look at the talents I'm running in this video. So for my divine trait is Cudgel of Pain, which give me extra damage on my cudgel, so I crit and also extra knockback. For minor traits, Monkey C, which give my clone the ability to perform magic cudgel, my number 2 ability. Early strike, if you end your third ability early before the last spin, you get extra damage on your light, heavy or aerial attacks. And strength in numbers, which give you some tankiness when you have your ultimate activated. And for greater blessing, as always, Loki's celerity. Playing 7v D7. I think that's an opponent we have played against before. And also maybe struggled a bit against, if I'm not mistaken, right? And as you maybe also notice, we're playing on a map we haven't played on in, I don't think, any of my videos here on YouTube. Because they now have map rotations since last patch. But the thing they have done now is they have updated the map rotation. I got that heal, that's so important. So they have updated the map rotation for both 2v2 and 3v3. 2v2, 1v1, because they share the maps. And 3v3s as well. I will put pictures here on the screen that you can see which maps are available at the moment. Let's dash this. Then alt. Nice, that's a clean round. A bit scuffed in the middle, but we got the win either way, so it was good. In the end, we got the win. Oh no. Nice. I didn't think you would do it. Dash. It's an opportunity to put a heavy on you. No. Ah, that was just greedy. I should have just let him get the heal. It was a free ultimate for him, actually. Still, Wukong's ultimate is so strong. Nice. Did I just kill my clone? I think I did that. Heal is mine as well. That felt a bit scuffed. Felt, wasn't I the first attacking and then he's switched? Nice. Dash. Perfect dash. Nice. Well done. No way! Unacceptable! You have lost. This is going to be fun! The tiger form lags so much when you jump out of it. If you miss, it has a really bad frame drop. Oh, I thought that would crit. Well, positioned. Nice. He's really good with his positioning. Oh, and I'm the worst. That's really bad. But what did they expect? Nice. That's a clean beginning of the round. Now if we can just close it as well. Nice. I thought that really would knock out, but it was a bad angle. Oh, nice. Baited with the hold heavy.
Monkey's got your back.
And he missed the dash. That's always great. He dashed, so it was a free hit. Same as there, because he dashed my cudgel. Ah, that was bad by me. He dashed. He got prior there. That's unfortunate. Wow. Just ult for safety. Well played, GG's. It's a rematch against Thanatos. Or 7v7, but as Thanatos this time. Dash. Nice Q as well. It's nice that the end lag on that is so low. So even if you miss your tiger form, you can usually get out some light attacks either way. This is my heal. Probably just do the light down, yeah. That's a perfect counter. Hello, Todd. He lives another round. Nice. Nice. Did you murder Todd? Looks like it. Or was it me, maybe? Maybe my clone can do some magic here. Doesn't look like it. He took a hit, then he went out. Nice. And I failed harder.
Acceptable. You have been defeated. I love to fight.
And he has dashed actually. That was 3 damage. That's a nasty combo. Don't even ask what that was. I'm not even sure. That was just mainly to stop myself from losing. Nice. The clone will carry me to victory.
Some say I'm you have one point to make.
I don't number my clouds.
That's just a bad heavy by me. nice. Got the heal, but I got a lot of damage out on him. Good that he failed that as well. I thought that maybe was it. Nice miss. Okay, I see you. Let me just take out my ultimate for you. Let you miss your ability. And my monkey is doing wonders. Nice. Well played. Looks like we get the rematch, and he brought out his Wukong to show. It was like after that last game, and I have to show you how a real Wukong is playing. Yeah. So maybe when you do a mirror matchup, you're not the one that spins first. Like, same with Loki's invisibility. Your heal. But maybe sometimes it's worth to spin first. That just a free... some free damage. Ah, that's unfortunate. I swear to... That's a bit tilting. One would think that you should be able to get out your ultimate there, but I guess not. Such a long end lag. Wow. I guess he showed me. At least I got to show him there. Wow, wow, wow. That was close. The heal must be mine. And I'm oh. Such a big end lag. GG. Red man, I guess Sol, yeah. Sol as well. Played her a bit today, actually. Like, she and another 7 Vay. The one I played the game before here. These two I have played a lot today. Nice damage. Ah, unfortunate. Because she does the heal build, I should be more like aggressive when she has thrown out her fire thing. Her fire pulls. Oh, she runs that one. Then I should just be passive now. It's free damage. I don't have stress. Do you have stress? Because your damage is just keep ticking up.
A little pick me up.
Nice. Now I should just knock her out. Yeah, that talent is, it's dangerous to run in 1v1s and 2v2s. 3v3s, it's not good, but It's manageable in 3v3s, like you can run it if you want. But I would never run it in 1v1s and 2v2s. Wow, that was just really bad. We just need to get her up to that amount that she starts self-ticking, and then just play it cool for a bit.
Bing!
Now we're there. And just speed it up for a bit as well. Like, why not? Well done. Nice. Like, she gets up to 200% just by letting time pass by. That's why it's not viable. So all I have to do to win is just basically get her up to 70%, so she starts self-ticking. Oh, that's great. Nice. Oh, is it only 50 even? So now I can just chill and I have won the round. Even if she like outperformed me this whole time being in this round. Okay. I also need to dodge her abilities to be able to pull that off. Let's try it. Just get her to 50 and then just be passive until I can knock her out. Let's try that tactic. Nice. So that should be enough, yeah. So now we just chill. And just go a bit aggressive so she don't heal. Now she healed. So we have to just even the odds a bit. No, I should just ult. Secure the win. I have had too many bad losses today. Like that one. Okay. No tactics this round. Just play. Apply damage. That's the tactic. That's weird. Is it even at 40 she starts to take damage? Then it's way too... They need to buff that talent, because it's... 40 is way too early. From she would have won so much more easier. If she didn't run that talent, then she would have won this, maybe even 3-0, I would say. GG's though. Against Trektor, our last match this video, as Susano. Some great damage. Oh, that's unfortunate. Nice and trapped.
A little pick me.
My hit. Clean first round.
Some say I'm living on cloud nine.
Nice dodge. Oh wow, that's just last frame of reaching, that's nice. That's just not nice. This man, and I answer with a hit as well, that's always nice. Well done. Oh. GG's. If you have enjoyed watching this video, please consider liking and subscribing, and I will see you in the next video. This has been 23. Bye bye.